As part of today's 4-minute meditation, I invite you to do this meditation after you've had a significant amount of your day already done and you feel potentially as though you want to let go of some of what you've been holding on to, which has served itself throughout the course of the day, and you are now in a space and have a moment, a time, 4 minutes, for you to relax. So I invite you to bring your legs to be crossing. You can sit in half lotus position. This is comfortable for me, but you can sit in any variation of crossed legs. Take a deep breath in through your nose and exhale everything out of your mouth. This time, keeping your mouth closed, inhale through your nose, then exhaling through your nose. Again, deep breath through your nose. Exhale through your nose. Lifting your arms up above your shoulders, bringing them down to the side of your body, and inhale, straighten your back as much as you can and twist from the base of your spine, the middle, and the upper part. Release, coming to center. Inhale and twist, leveraging your hand against this upper part of your knee, and twist from the base and the middle and the upper. That helps detoxify your body and the insides. Inhale, lift up, and then exhale, folding forward, walking your hands out in front of you and letting your head rest. Slowly walk your way back. For now, I'm going to invite you to find a location that's comfortable for your hands. They can be facing up if you feel like you want to receive more energy, or facing down if you want to feel more grounded from this exercise. Choose your position of your hands and gently close your eyes. I'm going to sound a singing bowl. So I invite you to simply listen to the sound, and as the sound happens, to let it drift past you instead of holding on to it. Sound begins to fade, continue allowing the remains of also your thoughts to drift past your body as if turning into clouds. As your mind wanders, bring it back to the attention of your breath, feeling your belly coming out with each inhale and slowly relaxing with the exhale. Feeling your shoulders come up a bit with the inhale and relaxing with each exhale. Center, palms facing each other, fingertips touching. your hands to your third eye, letting your thumbs rest on the space between your eyebrows. Acknowledging the power you have to change the way you see the world, and use this time with this experience and the feeling you have right now to shape how you respond in the future. Thank you for joining me. Come back if you like, and we'll do it again tomorrow, a different 4-minute meditation. Namaste.